Kuwait, Reuters, the end of major combat operations against Islamic State does not mean the United States and its allies have achieved an enduring defeat of the militant group, U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson said on Tuesday. Tillerson, speaking at a meeting in Kuwait of the Global Coalition Against Islamic State, also said Washington had decided to provide an additional $200 million of aid to stabilize liberated areas in Syria.